a sweet little town they called Belfast. Apprentice to trade I was bound, with plenty of good amusement to help the evens go round. Till a sudden misfortune came over me, it caused me to stray from the land, far away from me friends and relations, betrayed by a black velvet band. Her eyes they shone like diamonds, you'd think she was queen of the land. And her hair it hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. As I was walking down Broadway, not intending to stay very long, I met with this pretty young damsel as she came a-tripping along. Was both fair and handsome, her necking was just like a swan's, and her hair it hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Her eyes they shone like diamonds, you'd think she was queen of the land, and her hair it hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet. With this pretty fair maid and a gentleman passing us by, I knew that she meant the doing of him by the gleam in her roguish brown eye. I'd gone what she took from his pocket, and she slipped it right into my hand. And the very first words that I said was, bad zest to your black velvet band. They shone like diamonds, you'd think she was queen of the land, and her hair it hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Before judge and jury next morning, the both of us had to appear. A gentleman claimed his jewelry, and the case against us was clear. 7 long years transportation, way down onto Van Diemen's Land, far away from me friends and relations, to follow her black velvet bands. Her eyes they shone like diamonds, you'd think she was queen of the land, and her hair it hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Shone like diamonds, you'd think she was queen of the land, and her hair it hung over her shoulders.